Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to In the Dome, your complete news source for everything Comedy Thunderdome. I am your host, Pierre the Beast Vachon, and I am also the commissioner, and due to low budgets, I am also the lead reporter at Comedy Thunderdome. Now, if you weren't at the June show, you missed a bunch of stuff. But we're going to fill you in right now, and we're going to get you ready for July 8th coming right up. July 8th, Comedy Thunderdome at the Marquee Theater in Middlebury, Vermont. You do not want to miss it. This is one of the craziest comedy competitions that you will ever see. Come on down and see if Chad Blodgett, our returning Comedy Thunderdome champion, can retain the title against a whole bunch of new comedic gladiators stepping into the Thunderdome, hoping to take that spot and get the prestige and the money and the free food and everything that comes along with it. It is life-changing. We'll talk about that later, but let's get started. Back in June, Reggie Britton and Ryan Kenyon both thought they were on the June show, but they were not. So for some reason, they tried to go in disguise to get on the show. Let's go to that footage.
Ah, Kevin McTaggart, brother!
Hey, Pierre, always good to see you.
Welcome to Thunderdome. Come
thank
on
you,
in. Come
you.
On
have
in.
A pleasant day.
Yeah, we'll see you in a bit.
Hello, sir. I'm Brian Jensen. I'm here for the Comedy Thunderdome. I believe I put in an application. I'll see you inside, right?
I don't have a Brian Jensen on Thunderdome tonight. I don't even have a Brian. Wait a minute. Well, Ryan, is that you? As you can see, Ryan and Reggie are not the best at making disguises. No one was fooled, but they came into the show anyway, and they had a much bigger plan. Right at the end of the show, as Chad Blodgett was about to start roasting the other competitors because he won and beat everybody, they jumped up out of the crowd, took off their disguises, and showed us this exclusive footage that they somehow obtained of G.W. Foley on a phone, in a car, buying steroids, maybe taking steroids, and if you have not seen it before, please take a look at our wellness policy. And it clearly states in the wellness policy, no steroids. So, G.W. Foley was suspended for the use of steroids, and Kevin McTaggart was also suspended. He was a part of the comedy Mega Powers, and there was some talk that he might have been involved with these steroids. We had no definite proof, but to be safe, we took both competitors out while we investigated. And then Reggie and Ryan signed themselves up to be a part of July 8th. Now, right after the show, a very angry Kevin McTaggart and G.W. Foley stormed out of the marquee. Let's go to that footage.
I run away.
Look, my lawyer's involved. I already called him on the phone, and
It's a lie.
What? It better be a goddamn lie. This has ruined everything.
Look, this isn't going to be the thing that shakes the comedy mega powers, man. We can ride through this.
This is not where we belong.
No.
Where the eagles cry on a mountain
high. Well, there you have it. A very upset Kevin McTaggart drops the hardcore comedy championship, just leaves it on the floor at the marquee and walks out. And then GW and Kevin seem to have an argument. We hear about GW's lawyer, we'll get to that later, and Kevin McTaggart just walks off. Is he done with comedy? Is the comedy megapowers, have they been separated? Is GW Foley gonna come back? These are a lot of questions that we won't have answers to until July 8th at Comedy Thunderdome. You need to be there on July 8th for all of the updates. July 8th is going to be a great show. We have a whole lot of great competitors coming in. We have, for the first time ever in Comedy Thunderdome history, a married couple. That's right, Nell and Ryan Shanahan are going to be battling it out to see if one of them can become the Comedy Thunderdome champion. Are they going to work together? Are they going to fight each other? Who knows? But you'll find out on July 8th at the Marquee Theater in Middlebury, Vermont. We also have Mike Cow. We have Chad Blodgett, the returning champion. And of course, we have Reggie Britton and Ryan Kenyon. Now, something else very interesting at the show. Ryan Kenyon, after his whole disguise thing, we have footage of him leaving the marquee, and it seems like some altercation happened right at the doors of the marquee in June. Let's go to that footage.
Well, would you look at that? Whether you like it or not, you're now looking at the new hardcore comedy champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, all of my months of working on Comedy Thunderdome, I have never seen anything like this. I don't even know what it means. Ryan Kenyon picked up the Hardcore Comedy Championship. Does that mean he is the new Hardcore Comedy Champion? What are the rules on the Hardcore Comedy Championship? Did Kevin McTaggart just quit the business? Did he just leave his Hardcore Comedy title and now Ryan is the new champion? Well, the only way you're going to find out is show up on July 8th at the Marquee Theater for Comedy Thunderdome. But before we get back to that and showing you another promo, we need to talk a little bit about G.W. Foley's lawyer. That's right, Irwin R. Whippleman, the famous lawyer, I guess. I've never heard of him. But apparently he's really well known somewhere in Mississippi. But that's not the point. He has sent a very, very pointed letter to the Comedy Thunderdome League, and it states as follows. To the Comedy Thunderdome League, my client, G.W. Foley, is completely innocent of these awful and damaging allegations made against him by Ryan Kenyon and Reggie Britton. These two gentlemen, and I use that term loosely, have fabricated this video footage to try to demean and destroy the career of one of comedy's greats, Rutland's funniest comic, G.W. Foley. Now, at the end of this, I will say, G.W. Foley has never taken performance-enhancing drugs like steroids. Look at him. It says that in the letter, folks. Now, at the end, right at the bottom, after a big whole bunch of legal jargon that I'm not going to make you read or put up on the screen, he says this. G.W. Foley, without a doubt, has never used steroids. If the physique don't fit, you must acquit. Irwin R. Whippleman. Well, we're still in the middle of all those investigations. We don't know. The outcome won't be official until the next Comedy Thunderdome, but we will let you know the findings at Comedy Thunderdome. Now, we also have footage coming in right now. We're going to put it right to you right on the hotline as fast as we can. Apparently, Ryan Kenyon has been taking footage of himself out and about with the Hardcore Comedy Championship. Can we get a live feed on that? All right, let's roll the live footage right now.
Oh, hardcore comedy champion.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we had to censor some of that footage. It was a little too much for In the Dome. We are a family show. Anyway, so don't worry. If we get more footage in live while we're filming In the Dome, we will bring it right to you, because that's how we roll here at In the Dome. We bring you all the Comedy Thunderdome action, all the information right there as fast as we can, because we want you to have it. Now, before we move on to our next promo, whatever has been brought in or sent to us, let's show you a promo for July 8th, Comedy Thunderdome, right now.
I don't lose it. Cheers.
I can't trust myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot believe what just happened. Ryan Kenyon interrupted the promo to put up some video of him partying with the hardcore comedy title. I can't believe it. I'm in shock. I don't know how he did it. I don't know how he got into the control room and changed the promo so that he could get his footage in. That is just insane. Ryan Kenyon will stop at nothing to win the Comedy Thunderdome title and to keep the Hardcore Comedy Championship. Now, we also have exclusive footage. We have video right now. For some reason, somebody is at Kevin McTaggart's house filming him on the phone. Let's go to that footage.
Hello? Oh, hi, GW. Ryan Kenyon has my what?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Kevin McTaggart was just informed that Ryan Kenyon is out partying and took the Hardcore Comedy title. He seems upset. I don't know if he cares anymore, but maybe he does. Does that mean he's going to show up on July 8th and try to get his Hardcore Comedy title back? The only way you're going to know, like I said, is if you show up. You never know what's going to happen at Comedy Thunderdome. And the next one is July 8th. It's at 7:30. It's at the Marquee Theater in Middlebury, Vermont. Now, also, stand-up comics. Do you want to put your name in the Thunderdome? Do you want to step in the cage and battle it out for comedy supremacy against some of the best comics going today? All you got to do is go to VermontComedyOutlaws.com, look up how to enter your name into Comedy Thunderdome, put your hat in the ring, and let's see if you have what it takes to be the Thunderdome champion. And also to all of you fans watching In the Dome, check out VermontComedyOutlaws.com. We have a lot of great shows going on. And we need to see you at Thunderdome. Four in the Dome this month. I am Pierre Vachon. July 8th, Comedy Thunderdome. Be there. Keep it crazy.